In our most recent barometer, we asked investors their views on private equity in emerging markets. 4/5 of investors expressed disappointment in the performance of their portfolios. This view has not changed over the last 4 years, a period of volatility in emerging markets partly caused by currency devaluations in certain geographies. In addition, the ability to realize profits on an investment can be challenging, given the window for exiting an investment can open and close rapidly, especially in the case of IPOs. Despite this, investors are still drawn to private equity in less developed regions. More than 2/3 of investors see the markets of Southeast Asia, China, and India as attractive investment opportunities in private equity over the next 3 years. Those markets benefit from a growing population and a rising middle class, which translates into growth in their economies. That being said, these surveys were conducted before the outbreak of the coronavirus in China, which would certainly impact the global economy. Moving forward, it will be interesting to see if investors' optimism over private equity in Asia translates into improved returns in their portfolios.